Hey guys, Craft Dan here, with the tutorial on a hidden bookshelf chest. These are the items you'll need, but really you can use whatever block you like. Start by placing a small T-shape facing away from you. Place a rail in the center and a chest cart on top, then destroy the block underneath the rail. Next, build three blocks up, one over, and place a piston facing down from that block. Put your block of choice underneath it. Pop down a button and activate the piston. That will then turn your chest into that block, hiding it. Make sure to get rid of the stuff on top and design it. That's it for the tutorial, and I hope you've learned something. If you enjoy my videos, you know what to do, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching!